Hi, my name is Kranti Kumar. I'm doing my master's degree in Germany related to design and FEA. While doing my master's degree, I decided to improve my skills in simulation tools. Then I went for computational fluid dynamics. I thought to learn computational fluid dynamics, ANSYS FLUENT as a tool. After that, I came to know about Techzilon Training Institute in Bangalore. Then I joined in this institute and got trained in master diploma in computational fluid dynamics as a FLUENT as a tool. After training, I am very much confident about using CFD tools and also in theoretical background. The projects which I did here is very much related to industry oriented. Thanks to the faculty who taught me very good using of CFD tools. Thanks for Techzilon.